original thought process. You used to be able to get them to answer yes and no and things like that.
Bye-bye, baby. Bye-bye. What happened?
Bye-bye, yeah, bye-bye, kitty.
So, you know, just more connections. I don't know how it's going to do with a lot of people. It's probably better kind of one-on-one, but...
Yeah.
But we'll see. And the thing that comes along with when he's a little more mentally sharp is he gets more restless in his wheelchair and he tries to get up.
Get out. Unstrap.
He fell last week, or they found him on the floor. We don't know if he got out or what, but he got out and he's trying to walk down the hall, like holding onto the railings. You know, he wasn't injured at all. He was sitting on the floor when they found him.
Look at that kitty. That kitty's lying down for you. See the kitty? Gotta go faster. Ooh, got him cornered now.
Yeah.
They still have to go in the room and give him a med. Come back out so he's sitting by himself for just a few minutes.
Yeah. Roger is such a good sport.
Get out of his chair.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
They've got as much respect as they're allowed.
Yeah.
Oh, you slippery kitty. What happened?
Is it over there? Oh, no. What's that?
Yeah.
What happened?
I mean, you usually hear horror stories of patients being tied to chairs in the nursing homes and how terrible that was. And I'm like, maybe it's tied down so you can't get up.
But yeah.
You don't want them to hurt itself.
No. Did they do that on everything?
They don't believe in alarms. So that he would be setting that thing off continuously. And to him, it doesn't, it wouldn't let, even when he was more alert. He didn't register that alarm and he was supposed to sit back down. Just actually made him get up faster. You know, like trying to escape the alarm.
Yeah.
So they don't have any bed alarms, they don't have any chair alarms there.
Okay.
Which they have a lot to do.
Yeah.
They choose not to. They think they have fewer.
Is that kitty?
Because the alarm going on startles folks, and especially when they're confused.
Yeah.
They don't know what that is.
Yeah.
That cat won't stay still, will he? No.